What's up, guys? Kitto here from Artos San Diego. Just giving us all a little heads up on how we're going over here. Me and Dustin Brown have been training really hard here. We've been training twice a day minimum, plus cardio or strength and conditioning classes in between. Usually, every class consists of maybe 30 minutes of high intensity drills, followed by 45 minutes of specific training, and then we'll finish off with 45 minutes of non-stop hard competition rounds. We got some fantastic people to train with here. We've got Andre Galvao, Mendez Brothers, Mike Fowler, Marcos Souza, Chris Vincent, and another handful of black belts. We've got another three black belts that are coming on Sunday, Bruno Fazzato, Claudio Colasans, David Ramos, so it's going to be pretty insane training here. My weight's coming good. I've made it from 85 to, I think I'm sitting about 82 at the moment. Dustin's lost a lot of weight, I know, as well, and is looking really sharp. Just want to thank my sponsors, Kabak Duku, D-Spark Dentist, most of all Sub Apparel. You know, without Sub Apparel, I wouldn't be able to be here. Dustin wouldn't be able to be here on this trip and, you know, living the life that we want to live, and living our dreams. So a big shout out to them. I also want to say hi to my family, my friends, all the training partners back from St Kilda, my beautiful girlfriend Taryn, and just, yeah, misses all guys, so we'll see you soon. Take it easy.